here at Louisbourg, and it's so stormy out right now.